has auditioned from members of the top choral group, Hilliard Bradley's Symphonic Choir. This ensemble consists of 16 members, and they'll study music from jazz to pop to musical theater and every genre between. Shades of Blue is an extracurricular ensemble that rehearses every Monday and Thursday evening from 6 to 8 p.m. or after school until 5 p.m. They are directed by Mrs. Kristen Hodgson and Mr. Jeremy Witt. Shades of Blue performs in and around the Hilliard community in Central Ohio, and they have performed at Old Hilliard Fest held in downtown Hilliard. They've also performed at OSU women's hockey and OSU men's basketball games the past 3 years, and performed for the state basketball finals held at the Shot. In the spring of 2017, members from this group performed and traveled to Chicago, Illinois. Last year, Shades of Blue competed in their first ever ICHSA competition. Shades of Blue advanced to semifinals in their first year of competition and placed third at semifinals. Last year, they placed as one of the top 25 contemporary a cappella groups internationally. Congratulations is in order for this group tonight, as just 2 days ago, they found out they were again selected as only one of 600 groups in the country to compete in Varsity Vocals International Championship of High School a cappella. They'll be competing in Centerville, Ohio on February 22nd, but tonight, Bradley's very own Shades of Blue is performing Run to You and Birds Set Free.